Of course, the best thing about being a woman 15 years ago was having Michael Fallon put his hand on your knee.